at one point when they were talking about systemic racism. I think it's very interesting timing that a fly would land on Mike Pence's head at that particular time when he said that there really wasn't systemic racism. I saw the fly basically go and say, what? I mean, it was very interesting. I still keep going back to that fly because, you know, number one, I've never seen anything like that. It was a fly of color, too, that came at a very, very opportune time. And that is a Saturday Night Live skit waiting to happen on Saturday.